Welcome to SmackDown, and Rocky Balboa is here, and he was recently named the team captain for Team SmackDown at Survivor Series. Now, Homer Simpson is not happy with that, and demanded to be a member of the team, because he has learned that if SmackDown beats Raw, then all the members will get a title shot at Apocalypse for the WWE Championship. At Apocalypse, there will be 3 6-man Hell in a Cell matches for the world titles, with the ECW world title being the main event. And here comes Homer Simpson. Who has recently joined up with the current general manager. Interim general manager at SmackDown, Shane McMahon. Much like when Big Show joined with Shane McMahon to form the Conspiracy. Because he believes that it's all a conspiracy. Why he hasn't been getting opportunities in CME. Knockout punch by Rocky. Another knockout punch by Rocky. The only reason you're not getting opportunities is because you're not doing so well. You've been getting plenty of opportunities. You got an opportunity to get a number one contendership. And then you got an opportunity at the world title. And then you lost. Both times. And now you're getting an opportunity to be in the Survivor Series team. Homer counters. Nice counter there. Keeps countering. Knockout punch. Here's another knockout punch. Is that gonna be it? No, it's not gonna be it. He doesn't even get a one count. Oh, he went below the belt. And the Italian Stallion, Robin Cowboy. Kelly Kelly very happy. This is her first time accompanying Rocky Balboa to the ring. Big body slam. Headlock punch. Diving punch. Moves him across the ropes. Foothold counters with a DDT. Back punches. Some more kidney punches. There's one half of the tag team champions, Chris Jericho. There's the Adrian Driver. One, two. Bridging pin. One. Chris Jericho in the ring now. You know, he's going to have to defend his tag team titles. On Raw. Just let him attack me. There's a code breaker. I'll get up. Small package. One. He breaks the eyes. Not sure how I did that small package earlier. There's a suplex. Coming back up. diving punch. Here's a knockout punch. Here's an Adrian Driver. One, two, three. And Rocky Balboa keeps Homer Simpson off the team. What a victory for Rocky Balboa, the Italian Stallion, celebrating with his new manager, Kelly Kelly. This guy's got the life he's always wanted, everybody wants. He's got the girl, he's got the life. But who will join Rocky Balboa on the team? We'll find out. One of the members, it could either be Ronald McDonald or Jeff Hardy, both former WWE champions. They will both compete head to head next.